Hey, what's up, folks? This is JK, and you are now watching JK's work. That means take Jalan for his work. Basically, what I'm here is to describe you about the updates. Major updates! In fact, the major update of the Cyberlink Photo Director is they have included green screen chroma key effect in video layer and the color preset. That is so much and most important for the video makers who are now starting the YouTubing, blogs, and so much more. Eventually, they have not, you know, the money-making incomes or so much opportunities to take some pragmatic steps to build up their career on YouTubing. So this enables them to just like edit them in onto the phone, and now recording in the phone, and now I'm gonna edit this with my phone. Something like all about in Android phone or iOS devices, so much on. Rather than it makes every people linear editing apart from long linear editing. As editing becomes the most popular theme for the YouTubers and so much bloggers, then what should we gonna do now? So the best video editing software for Android or iOS devices, I'm recommended use the Cyberlink Power Director, because it's the greatest of all video editors. So I'm gonna show you top 5 new features of Cyberlink Power Director. So we are going to further ado, let's get started. So we are in Cyberlink Power Director, let's just open it. It's now loading. As you can see, for the other times, we can firstly start it to new project. Project aspect ratio should be 16:9 and hit OK. As you can see, I have a sample video of this, so I can drag and drop this into my timeline. As you can see, this is a video of Music Video Creative that I have edited 3 or maybe 7 months ago. So apart from this, I want to show you how you can make this video look like professional. So to do this, first of all, I have to introduce you about the major key updates. First update is called in color grading. Now you can color grade this footage also using the filling of the footage. You can also drag and drop the orchid effect, then it's gonna look like orchid, the new age, crescent, gloom, hipple, coffee, and you wanna say nostalgic, modern, matrix look. As you can see, matrix is the Hollywood movie, memory look, noir effect, orchid effect, and the portrait, candy effect. You can also use the candy effect. Aesthetic effect, gentle effect, cool effect, retro, forest, fresh, elegant, soft light. And in the previous version, you cannot edit this like this, and you have to color grade just only by brightness, contrast, and saturation. But beyond this limitation, they have updated the white balance section as well. So I'm gonna reset this and now set the color temperature. It's maybe just thing like 47 or maybe 43, 40. Yeah, it's look like cinematic. Let's look at the before and after. Before and after. Wow. And the tint is, you gonna see the green section, so you just drag a little bit, maybe 55, and hit OK. So the preset of the color grading, you can also use the scenery effect. You can do the film grain. Wow, that's look the film. But mostly I recommend it to use the color grading of London, because it is the brightest. You think like this is no color, but for the particular scene setup and for your lighting setup, you can also call them strip look in London. So the next update for the major update is the layer section in the video. They have added so much effort to the video section. Maybe we're gonna add something new. Just look at that. No green screen video, so I can't see you right now, but I'm gonna try this. If you have a green screen video, then you must be drag and drop the, you know, the pop-up filter, not to say the chroma key point dropout, and then hit the color whatever you gonna distract from the video. In this video, I'm gonna show something like the yellow color picker, and then click this. Voila, the yellow color has been eliminated from the background. You can also play to color range. If you drag the drop the color range, it will decrease all the yellows from the video
and the rest of the color that's supposed to be closer to the yellow. As you can see, the pinkish color has been distracted and the red color is not visible in this scene. The denoise effect is what destroys noise the footage out of this. So we can drag and drop this and hit OK. As you can see, there is no green screen, but we have done whatever we can see you right now. You can see the background has been moved over the tutorial. Yes. And the second update is reverse effect. For the video purpose, this video is too long, so I did clip the chunk of the little video and delete the rest of the video. Then we can apply reverse effect. Reverse selected video, hit OK. It will take some time. In the meantime, thanks to the sponsor of this video, Music Video Creative. There's a lot of new music videos they updated. They are now starting their channels, so their subscribers are quite low to the generation. So we have done. You can now see this. You can see the stone rehabilitates from the scene, and the sound will be reversed as well. So the third update is like transition effect. They have so bunch of transition effect. Then you can see this right here. First you can cut the clip and then edit transition. These are the most basic transition we have seen in the previous video, but the new update is the camera moves. In this camera moves, you have now bunch of transition effect that you have now never seen in this Cyberlink Power Director before. 3D volume light pack is as the same as the previous version. There are so many updates. These are the news. So another update is the sticker section. They have included more stickers than you can't imagine like now. And the effect section remains as the same as before it was. And it's like pretty much same as before. And in the text title, you have now solo ride that doesn't include it in the previous version. Solo fall, solo left, and so stands down. This doesn't available and didn't available in the Cyberlink's previous version. So yeah, that's all about the previous version and tutorials for the Cyberlink Power Director updated version. I hope you're gonna like this tutorial. If you're gonna like this tutorial so well, then hit the subscribe button and then you hit the bell icon so that you get notified when I am uploaded and I will be uploaded or upload the new video of mine. Till then, goodbye, stay creative. Thanks to Music Video Creative. Subscribe also Music Video Creative for more like music video. I'm gonna put in the link in the description below.